On the ice, underwater. Exploring the muddy depths of Father Thames is the hobby of Twickenham engineer George Cockles. An oil drum and a stirrup pump are the chief components of his homemade diving suit. Never stuck for an idea, George used a biscuit tin for his first helmet. Knocked it up in a one-man workshop. To make certain of that sinking feeling, George attaches an 80-pound motor flywheel to his middle. A couple of 7-pound lead weights as a necklace for extra ballast, and he's ready for a look at life underwater. With lighting apparatus inside the helmet made from an old aspirin bottle, George can see plainly enough below the surface to do boat repairs. George seldom comes up empty-handed from his riverbed rambles. Maybe next time it'll be a drawing room suite. River.